back in the old days.
We have a treat for you, a blast from the past. Now, if you grew up in the Madison area in the 70s, you probably remember Mr. Mephisto. He hosted Lenny's Inferno from, and I want to get this right, 1969 to 1982. It was a weekly horror film program and it aired right here on NBC 15. So here today are Rich Peterson, the Madison Horror Film Festival director, and we also have Mr. Mephisto himself, otherwise known as Dick Flanagan. Thank you both so much for coming here. What is it like to be back in this old studio where you shot the program?
This guy, it's, first of all, this is entirely different than it looked like a long time ago. But this is magnificent. I wish we'd had this stuff to work with. This is beautiful.
Very different from what it looked like in the 70s.
Yeah, yeah.
And you had a trap door that you used.
Well, we were talking a little earlier. Yeah. There was a turntable over on that side of the studio that was put in when the place was built, the way I understood it. And it was to put cars on and be able to rotate them. And in order to make sure that everything worked properly underneath, if it got jammed up or something, they needed a trap door in that turntable to get down under there and fix it or repair it or whatever. So it, yeah, and we used it.
Tell us about Lenny's Inferno. For those of us, I was not around and living in Madison back when it aired. Tell us about the program, and we're going to show some old footage.
Well, it was essentially a horror movie. Len Mattioli, American TV, sponsored the show, and I was the third host on the original Inferno, which was Ferdy's Inferno. Ferdy Mattioli became terminal with cancer. Brought his brother in from Chicago to liquidate the business. His brother decided, no, he's going to try to make a go of it. The show was canceled at one point, brought back, and then I was the third guy who got the opportunity to host it.
And a lot of people remember you, including my 6 and 10 p.m. co-anchor John, who remembers watching you when he was a kid.
Yeah, he told
me
that.
So this coming weekend, you are being inducted into the National Horror Host Hall of Fame. Were you surprised?
Floored. I mean, I for the life of me don't understand why. I really don't. We knew what we were doing and we knew why, but my whole approach to it was let's have fun, and that was pretty much the extent of it as far as I was concerned. But Rich Peterson here, he's the guy that got that ball rolling and somehow.
And tell me, Rich, because for people who maybe weren't living here or weren't old enough to experience it, you are presenting a new reformatted version for people.
Yes, Dick gave me the original material that he had saved, and I'm taking the material and I'm editing it with different films that are in the public domain that we can show. And those air every Tuesday night at 8 o'clock on a popular horror host online channel called The Vortex.
Very good. So you can check those out there. Guys, thank you so much for joining us. Wish we could sit here and talk about history a lot longer. It's fascinating to me, and I know a lot of our viewers. If you would like more information on the upcoming Horror Host Hall of Fame induction ceremony, we wish you safe travels, or the reworked episodes of Lenny's Inferno, just log on to our web channel and click on News Links. We'll be right back.